Hi guys, this is Dylan from the Snowball Squad, and I'm bringing you our 8th episode of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. So in the last episode we just found all of the Tears of Light for this village, and we're gonna talk to these kids again. I know, yeah. So I'm gonna try to save this village. I don't have a quota yet. I wonder if I can buy some bombs already. Let's go check it out. Barnes bombs. Oh. Okay. So no bombs. Unfortunately. Well, then we'll just, you know, climb up the mountain, see what we can find there. Man, my nose is so stuffy. Did that one guy say the ladder is out so they can't climb us anyway? Yes, they can.
Hey!
Ah! No humans allowed! His land ahead belonged to the Goron tribe. The others said no humans may pass. Damn it. Oh, I know what I need. Okay. I know what I need. Walk me to the village. What?
Pumpkin, you think me? You aren't me. One pump is me.
Yeah, but can't you walk? Now I have to walk again. What that? I wanted to warp. That way I'd be there faster. Ah. Can you warp me now?
Can
I pass through this gate? No, I can't. I love the walking. I'll try to call Ipuna one more time. Oh. There we go. I totally forgot that this is good. Awesome. Oh, now what are you doing? Right. This was way easier than I remember. Probably because we have to do that to motion sensors. I'm glad I've got the point on back. This is gonna make everything go a little bit faster.
Just stare. That goes to the spear. A-O-M-E.
Yeah, I know. It's like pretty amazing myself that I still remember what to do. After like 10 years. But like, I totally remember that guy, Go. Greetings, I've come to deliver a letter from... Okay. You gotta at least, you know, give this guy credit. Like, the land is filled with monsters and he just runs. He doesn't care. What his job is. Darn it. I like that I can like use this. I don't. That wasn't possible. possible even clean up the eerie now. I could be wrong, but I feel like you can only use your bow. Come on, why is this so hard? So glad we could do this a fast. Oh no, it pitched. I walked in. Still sad though, she can't teleport us. It would have made everything so much easier. So much faster. Ooh, we're here.
Ooh. Boy, this you like.
Whoa, what happened to you, man?
Come inside, quick.
Oh, I see. So the young ones are in Kakariko Village. Well, that's good. Renato's an old friend. If they're in his care, then we can relax. So don't keep me waiting. Oh, that ain't what I wanted to hear. Link, I guess I need to think of all five of those poor kids, not just my own. They're all in danger. What I should be asking is how I can help out. I need the iron boots, man. What's that now? The Gorons of that mountain? I see, so Renato told you that. Well, it's true, I did defeat the Gorons in a contest of strength and earned their trust. With the help of a little secret. I can teach you the secret, but can you promise me that you will absolutely, positively will not disclose it to anyone? Obviously, I'm Link. I'm kind of mute, you know. Good, alrighty then. Absolutely no one. Come this way. Link, you've heard of sumo wrestling, right? Goron like to match strength in sumo contests. Luckily for you, the basics of sumo are the same as stopping charging goats. You want to hear more? No, I'm good. Kinda got it. Okay, now it's my turn. Let's do this.
Somatori no Shanta.
I can slap him. I forgot about that.
Got it, yeah!
I'm so glad that I can slap people. I don't know why, but for some reason, it kind of makes me happy. Alright, next, I won't go so easy on you. Fight me as if you were fighting one of the Gorons. I kind of already did. Well, I don't know if I would slap a Goron in real life.
Shut up!
Do it! No! Sidestep. No, but sidestep the other way then. Come on. Stop it. Stop slapping me.
My turn to slap you, man. There we go.
Whoa, not too shabby, lad. With your natural talent, I'm sure you can take on the Gorons.
Okay, yeah, give me the shoes, give me the shoes. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it.
Just wanted the shoes, man.
Bam! Iron boots.
Let's go beat some Gorons down. Yeah.
All right, let's get there as fast as possible.
Hey-ya!
Go.
I'm still kind of confused. I don't know what I'm doing. Nick is coming over, and usually I just make something really, you know, easy to do then.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't take much time.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like yesterday we ate homemade hamburgers.
Yeah.
They were good.
Yeah.
Today I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll figure it out. I still have to go to the store, so maybe I'll just find something. Well, not confused, but I really don't know what I'm doing. That's in general. Most of the time, I just do stuff, you know? I don't really think about the consequences of the things I do. I think about it like the picture I want. But like small decisions. I guess you could say shopping or something. I'm also an impulsive shopper. Like, if I see something that I like or that's nice, I just want to buy it like immediately. What's going to happen here? Oh, already? He tied him up pretty fast, actually. Okay, got her almost immediately.
So I waste a lot of time with that, but my defense, I got what I had to do. Thought I had to beat all of them, but just this guy, just this one. No! Well, there I go. This was really like I put on standing on one leg. That's pretty impressive for a horse, you know. There we go. Being a hero. Is everyone okay? Yeah, they are. Because I'm a hero. Good. But I'm sorry, you know, for shoving you. Are you mad? Seriously, he saved your life. He's like, apologizing. Understand what my dad meant when he told me I needed to be stronger like you, Link. He wasn't talking about strength, like lifting stuff, he was talking about being brave. Link, you saved me, didn't you? You can do anything. Do something to help the Gorons in the mine too, can't you, Link? What's he even trying to do now? Right. Amazing. I like how his face is already on the TV. Let's go check what he has to offer. Huh? Oh, so just shields. Well, I'm gonna buy this.
I'll be sad if now it turns out there's bombs to, you know, for sale. But just this shield, it's I want it. I always want it. Nothing to do about it. It's just like the design of it. It's amazing. Let's go check if we can buy bombs as well. Hope they're not expensive because, you know, I don't have any money left. No, he's still not there. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's making new ones. Oh, so first I have to go to the Gorons. Oh well, at least we have an amazing shield now. Let's check it out. Get the shield, it's amazing. It's blue. But we'll keep the Gorons for the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and a comment down below. Have a nice day and don't forget to keep it frosty.